Dallas police are investigating the death of a man whose body was found at a car wash. That was just before 2 this morning. Someone flagged down a police officer after finding the victim at the car wash at American Way. That's near Southwest Moreland Road in the Redbird area. We're told the victim was wearing women's clothes, but Dallas police have not said whether that played a role in the man's murder. His name has not been released.